from the 313. Put your motherfucking hands up and follow me. Everybody from the 313. Put your motherfucking hands up. Look, look. Now while he stands tough, notice that this man did not have his hands up. The free world's got you gassed up. Now who's afraid of the big bad wolf? 1, 2, 3 into the 4. 1 pop, 2 pop, 3 pop, 4. 4 pop, 3 pop, 2 pop, 1. Your pop, he's pop, no pop, none. This guy ain't no motherfucking MC. I know everything he's about to say against me. I am white, I am a fucking bum. I do live in a trailer with my mom. My boy Future is an Uncle Tom. I do got a dumb friend named Cheddar Bob who shoots himself in his leg with his own gun. I did get jumped by all 6 of you chumps. And we did fuck my girl. I'm still standing here screaming fuck the free world. They never try to judge me, dude. You don't know what the fuck I've been through. But I know something about you. You went to Cranbrook. That's a private school. What's the matter, dog? You in Paris? This guy's a gangster. His real name's Clarence. And Clarence is the home of both parents. And Clarence's parents have a real good marriage. This guy don't want to battle. He's shook. Cause ain't no such thing as that great crook. He's scared to death. He's scared to look at his fucking yearbook. Fuck Cranbrook. Fuck a beat. I go a cappella. Fuck a papa doc. Fuck a clock. Fuck a trailer. Fuck everybody. Fuck y'all if you doubt me. I'm a piece of fucking white trash, I say it proudly. And fuck this battle, I don't wanna win, I'm outie. Here, tell these people something they don't know about me.